the mayor, I hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit open. Yeah, so apparently there's something in that cake, and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this.
Please, shut up.
Oh, I was just trying to have a conversation, you know, since, I mean, we're partners, so I just wanted to get to know each other a little bit. Yeah, so apparently there's something in that cake, and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this.
Please, shut up.
Oh, I was just trying to have a conversation, you know, since, I mean, we're partners, so... Yeah, so apparently there's something in that cake, and he used it to escape. And then I got fired. Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this.
Please, shut up.
Oh, I just... I gotta warn someone.
Sir, you might want to come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
My god, it's over 9?
Yeah,
I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal. Just hit one of those buttons to deal with this pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work!
Yes! Punch! Punch! Punch!
Falcon, punch!
Punch!
Ah, look, Penny.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah. We got a breach headed towards the medieval section.
Roger that. We're preparing to engage. Over.
Put your hands up, boy.
Dog need a muscle.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving a...
Nice shot.
Wait.
No, Johnny! Officer down, repeat, officer down!
Wake him out of your head, wanker!
No, Johnny! Officer down, repeat, officer down! Officer down, repeat, officer down!
Sir, place your hands where I can see them. If you do not comply, I will be forced to fire upon you. You leave me no choice, sir. Sir, place your hands where I
can. Huh?
Bribery is a federal offense, sir. Sir, place your hands where I can see. Sir, place your hands.
Ugh.